saw what may have been the creepiest and most homoerotic thing I have ever seen on television, and I've been watching wrestling for almost 30 years.